know? What do you say to the people that say influencers shouldn't be going to the Met Gala? You're a huge celebrity. Isn't this what they need to keep irrelevant? Congratulations on Ida Beauty. Is beauty the way to $1 billion? Are you going to be a billionaire?